And now, even cats love him. It's Pink Day. Minnie, there's audience.
I know. That's because nobody wants to see
audience. Knock, knock.
Oh, time for chit-chat, Mickey. Be brutal. Too long. Too short. Too short. Too long. Too long. Too short. Want to disappoint my public, you know.
About your public.
Oh, we got seats, don't we? You know, I sent out invitations. I hope we're too crowded.
Oh, no. We're too crowded.
Bet you had such a big turnout for a regular House of Mouse, eh?
Well, I can honestly say I've seen an audience.
Oh, this is gonna be great. So, what do you want, anyways?
Oh, nothing.
Get out.
Can we go home?
Yeah! No! Yeah! No! Yeah! No!
Can we go home?
Yep.
Out of the way, Minnie. It's time for my big...
Oh, no, not yet. We're, just about to show one of your cards.
Good.
Ahoy there, you landlubber. Don't be late. Play a game.
Oh, gee, no. It looks like fun, but it looks like fun. I'm gonna kick your booty. Ha!
Yoo-hoo! Mickey!
Just finishing up.
Ten men tell tales.
I'll show you.
You know, he really wasn't a bad guy. A bad pilot, yes, but not a bad guy. Gyro!
Ten men tell tales.
Nope.
Hey. Oh.
Now can I have my soda?
Hey, I hear applause. Or clapping.
Oh, well, that's because they're bound.
Leave me alone.
What are we gonna do?
That's exactly what we're going to do.
What about me? What do I do?
Use the power of imagination. Yadda, yadda, yadda.
Huh? Yeah. So, first rule of show business, always leave a... That was close.
I'll say, good thing Pete's only as smart as he is smart.
And now here's a cartoon. It's good, you know, because I'm not in it.